swing dancing is the pursuit of happiness. And I saw this and I was like, I have to do that. I have to do that.
This dance was born with the Black community.
Louis Armstrong gave us the sound. Basie gave us the beat. And Duke Ellington told you, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
I'm a swing dancer because I fell in love with it.
I stopped dancing when my feet don't move anymore.
Most importantly, it's the music that keeps me coming back, so I'll always dance.
Wouldn't you rather have somebody say dance with me instead of Facebook me?
It is like having sex when you're on the amphetamine.
I can't even tell you how many students I've had tell me I got off my antidepressants. I lost my job and this got me through it.
I started swing dancing after my first tour in Iraq. And I remember thinking, wow, this is why I made it, for moments like this.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
To dance with people is the way to make the world a better place.
How can you listen to that music and not pat your foot?
I look around and there's like 200 people and there's not a cell phone out.
They dance nonstop. They all pretty much just move in the ballroom.
It's pure joy set to music.
I mean, you swing it, baby.